Seems like a good place to cross here. All right. So we're on a mission to find the Bass Boys here at the lake. We just got in. They're in here somewhere. See if there's a fishing spot somewhere along the way. I can't remember how far it is. So as soon as we meet up with them, then hopefully do a little fishing. There are some mosquitoes around. There's cicadas in here too. I haven't seen any, but they're definitely making noise. You can probably hear them in these big old trees. This one fell down a little. So we'll see how far we gotta go before we... Okay, so there's the lake. I don't know where these guys are at though. I think they're out on a point. Somewhere in this area, I think we should be able to find them. I think they told me to go the wrong way because they're on the other side of the water here. Unless I would have to go through that over there. But I could try some casts over here maybe. Got my worm here. I think this is shallow over here. I think you have to go around. I think you have to go all the way around to get where they're at. Let's see what kind of depth we got here. Got any bass hanging out over here? Might try walking through that swampy area over there, see if I can get on that island, but I don't know if I can. check it out over here. Seems like a good place to cross here. Some stepping stones. We're gonna try opposite of them, I guess. That's where we ended up. But I think they told me to go the wrong way. Let's see what we got over here. Walking here in the water a little bit. I'm already wet, so it don't really matter. You noobs! I know we've gotten bass in here before. We usually fish it from where they are, though. There's a deep area here, all through in here. We used to get bass. Hey! How'd you get over there? You told me to go the wrong way. Are you going to come over here? You're going to come on this side? Just had a nibble. This is pretty much a known area out here because there's a weed bed, and I think there's like a mound that goes across here somewhere. Could have just been a little fish nibbling. Caught anything on this pole, so I should have a good knot. I'm thinking right out in that area there is where we shoot for from the other side. Water is nice and clear. It's pretty warm. In front. Yeah, this is the one that moves right here. Can you see the stuff? Can you see the gear? Kind of loft it over.
On your way, you think, I'm never going to hit that, and then some reason you hit it still. You're like trying to go nowhere near it, you end up hitting that. Yeah.
This whole shoreline used to be good though. Remember when we used to walk this shoreline and back there in the corner?
Yeah, we can.
Where back there where I fell? Remember where I fell back there?
Yeah.
That whole that corner back there.
There's another good spot in the forest. It looks really good. It's just,
if you can.
Know, there's another deep looking.
If you can walk back there.
You can walk that whole place.
It's not like flooded out.
The only places that really flood in this place is over there by the rock and over here.
It's like I got a fly rod.
Yeah.
You got one? No. One's coming down quick. Someone wants to come out on this point, go around me. Because you know this spot better than I do. You could probably flip it under, get it over that tree.
But I think most of the fish hang out here.
Yeah. I mean, as soon as the sun gets under those trees over there, it's gonna.
Yeah, right now.
This is all gonna be in shade. Guy's cruising. but I could hit that guy from here. There's some weed beds out here. Yeah. I just got caught in them. Fishing is usually good when there's fuzz. Big bullfrog. There's two turtles. That looks like a snapper right there.
Yeah, it probably is.
See the head?
Big snapper.
With the snout sticking up. Either that or it's a soft shell. You see those too, the soft shells. They got that point on the end of their nose.
There's a lot of, I think, pretty easy to catch them. Kill them. Eat bad or something.
They probably eat them. Yeah, well, now I'm going to have to edit that video. I just had something grab it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hit it. Or you just tap it.
It just like, I think it just grabbed and put it down. Shit. They probably didn't eat it because there was a weed on it.
Yeah.
Oh. They're not veggies.